Sam. I don't know if they've done a really great job addressing the fact that most of the game is played as intended, is running forward. Like, that is the thing you're doing.
Yeah, chasing after it. It's hard to tell because on a map.
It sounds more exciting than I think it came out to be.
If the maps were any larger, they'd have to come up with a whole bunch of new ways for the hunters to be able to track the monster.
Yeah.
But if it's smaller, then it might be too easy. So it's hard to say. Unless they just gave the humans more jetpack fuel or something so they could do more non-4D movement.
I'm going to say that this is the most exciting run forward simulator I've ever played.
But Left 4 Dead.
More exciting than Left 4 Dead.
Okay, I'm selecting Bucket. I got a guided missile launcher, I got sentry guns, and I got a UAV.
Cool.
It's so slow in letting me pick a class.
Compstomp is the best name for him playing a monster.
I think my game just froze or something.
Oh no.
Sleeping class. I only had one crash to desktop, but it did happen in the middle of the game, which is frustrating. Yeah, you take control of the UAV and you actually, like, pilot. It's your head. Bucket's head actually flies off.
Explore the environment quickly. Which is why this loading screen is happening.
If the monster is spotted, keep it under the reticle for a few seconds to automatically track it for your teammates. Bucket can deploy sentry guns, making an area too dangerous for the monster to fight in. Use the laser sight to guide your missiles to their intended target. Remember to use support's cloak ability.
Find the creature.
Like when it doesn't have a big conversation. It's just one guy saying something. Words of insect. Find the creature. Oh, Lazarus got it. Reminding us while we're here.
Beginning high altitude recon. Oh yes, a dune beetle. Terrifying, lethal, like everything else here.
Let's avoid the beetle.
Turns out I'm not a bad shot.
Healing is possible. Plan a carnival. Fascinating.
Albino.
Albino here!
getting a better view.
Oh shit.
That will have to tide you over. Ah, the healing field is ready.
Oh, did we lose track of them?
Trapping the monster! Arena up! Traps ready, stand by! Roast Hunter! Stuck!
Come on, monster! You and me! Bullseye! Unstoppable!
We have contact.
I think everyone was behind our tracker.
Where's our medic?
Feel better? Of course you do.
Monster tag!
Bullseye!
Shields low! Feel better? Of course you do. Cloak on.
he's up. No, he's up on the top. I've been climbing up.
Medic! We're slacking!
That was not enough. Feel free to die.
What are you fighting?
I suggest we investigate what scared those birds. Healing is possible! Goliath located! Monster sighted!
Thank you. here. Good eyes. Possible.
You keep pressure on him, his armor and focus is really low, he might be able to finish him down.
I see it!
Oh, I see him. Yeah, we win when the home. Yeah,
he's regaining armor as he's eating stuff.
Yeah, when he eats, he gets the armor.
Yeah, so we have to.
Yeah, he won. I'm down in 3 seconds.
Healing is possible! The creature is trapped!
Good, I'm gonna drop in.
Traps ready! Stand by!
Monster tag!
Cloak on!
Yeah, I'm dropping in, like, really hot.
Dang it! Stand by! This was not your time!
It's breathing! I'm bleeding!
Ready for you, Panda? Of course you
do. Trap ready.
We got him.
That's done. Finally.
That's a good send-off for the game.
That's a good one. Good game. See you in 3 weeks.
Yeah.
No. Thanks for playing, man.
Man, that robot seems kind of overpowered, though. I mean, with the... Where the UOD is. Like, I didn't even have to be in combat helping with a shield or anything. The UOD just kept finding him. And it recharges fast and everything. And it moves fast.
Then you get it back to you, and you have to walk halfway across the map. To help.
Yeah, like, I was always stuck way behind you guys, but still, that UAV was totally helping you out.
It really was.
And then when I do catch up, I throw down all these little turrets that don't seem to do a lot of damage, but they're super annoying. To the monster, I'm sure. And I can just seemingly spam them infinitely, which is kind of cool. Anyway, thanks for playing, everyone. I guess it hasn't kicked me out of the game, so...
No, it hasn't kicked me out of the game either.
I wonder if you would actually try to keep playing. Probably not, because it won't find anyone.
Yeah, probably.
Anyway, see you guys later. Next playing.
Bye.
Bye.